Oh, guys, yeah. Here's all star coins. World 2. Most of you found the layer cake desert one first coin, like 100% me. This one's quite hidden too. You have to use a peach crown or an acorn to fly up there, or headbutt from player to player. Time your jump correctly and watch the bottom of the screen, and when you see Sam sparking out, jump down. Here's Layer Cake. Layer Cake Desert 2. This one's quite easy, but quite hard too. Easy with the acorn. This number 2 is quite near. Just hop up there, and you'll be able to see it. Make sure to grab Yoshi so it's easier to get the into the pipe, and then you're gonna have to do some kind of challenge to get to it. And make sure you have to, just keep walking, but don't run. Be careful, because you're gonna really need Yoshi to get this. I went to the wrong portal too. But here's the real one. Right over here. Well, you don't really need Yoshi exactly. Here it is. Quite a bit challenging, but with an acorn, you'll be able to do it. And Yoshi, you can just bounce on it. Okay, here's the number 3. Just jump on up, and then you'll be able to see it. Here we go. It's best to have Yoshi, and it's down below in the pipe. Make sure you eat like all of the enemies around here, so it's more safe. And you actually can't ground pound with like a baby Yoshi. But you can fall with it. You can ground pound and then come back up and pick your Yoshi. There's the pipe. And there's the star coin. I'd rather eat all the fire snakes first. Like that. So it's more safe. Press the P switch and run for the star coin. Here's the third one. Don't worry about the fire bros. And you don't really need the Yoshi for this. Just jump on up there. And then this will be waiting for you. Here's the stone slime tower. Most of you quite got that. make sure you spin that and quickly run and wall jump, and then you'll be able to get it. Here's the third one. There, you can just spin it and then it goes in, and there's a secret pipe. A red pipe. And then you'll be rewarded to this scariness. You just have to let it go. Some kind of ball, spiky ball, hit the wall on the side, and then quickly spin, and then it'll just go on it, and then you'll be able to grab it. Okay, here's Lurking Desert 4. This one's quite great, dangerous, but with an acorn, it should do the trick. You carry a Koopa shell all the way through. Well, you don't exactly really need it. Well, there's a vine up here, secretly hiding. And then these blocks will like move, but you're safe. If you have an acorn, it's very easy to get. There is a secret pipe under it. You either can go from the Koopa side or the other side from the left. Grab a BD mushroom. You can run up. Or either jump up if you can. And then you have to be very patient, really. And be careful. Look at the bottom of the screen to see the sprouting sands, like when they start to come up. There it is, and then you'll be done. So here's the number 5. Quite scary, but this one is quite easy and quite tricky because of all the falling balls. This might be very, scary if you have, like, the acorn power that you love, but I'd rather, when it goes out, kill all the, and then grab it. This one's quite scary to do, but you'll get it. Drop the power block at the right time. And do not rush. Here's number 6. The coin is probably very easy to get. Get the mushroom. Okay, there we go. Here's the second one. Just use the power block and throw it down. All the coins will fall. And we're going to need the Lakitu cloud for this. It's very up high, a secret pipe. And you'll be rewarded with this. With all those coins. Here. You're gonna need It's best if you destroy all the piranha plants or having like a stall with you. Here's Morton's compactor castle. Run, just run. The second one is quite nearby. Just jump onto the jump onto the highest ledge. Not that one, but this one. And then you can go to a pipe, which leads you to this. Okay, here's the third one. It's right down there. But don't go when it's coming back. Don't go when it's going up, going out towards the other side. Here I go! Here's the secret stage, Piranhas on Ice. First one is quite nearby, but you have to be quick before the ice falls, and you'll be treated with this. Here's the second one. The second one is quite nearby. Right there, you're gonna need a Koopa shell to hit it, and then a vine will come up, and then you're gonna get something. Maybe. But there's a pipe up here too. I meant that was like a one up. But you'll be treated with this horrible stuff. You're gonna have to try to get it without losing your precious acorn, I think. Or something. Here's the last one. I'm following this. This one's up high over here. I guarantee you, you're probably gonna use a pea acorn probably. Or if you're a parkour master, yeah, you can probably get that. Or, and if you fail, you can just kill a piranha plant and step on that platform. And then get the, yeah. Okay, thanks for watching.